I'll send my belongings next to you. Okay, thanks. So, how are you feeling? Awesome, awesome. Well, my name is Dr. Brooks, and I will be taking place of your primary doctor due to an illness. No, no, nothing serious. He just woke up today with what seems to be the flu. Nothing a little bit rest and plenty of hydration shouldn't take care of. So, he should be back next week, and until then, you have me. Yep. So, let's just go ahead and take a look at your paperwork, shall we? Symptoms of allergies. Do you have allergies? Yes. Well, that might be the case. How about at the end of the session, I will prescribe you some allergy medicine for you to take home with you. Before I do that, I need to perform a quick assessment just to make sure everything
going well with you.
We're just going to start with your eyes. If you could just follow the movement of my pen, but keep your head still. Let's try going up and down. All right, and once more. All right, you did an awesome job. Now I'm just going to take your temperature. Just going to take a look in there just to make sure everything is where it should be. awesome. You're looking good. You're looking good. Now I'm just going to check your pulse. If you could just lift your head up just a little bit for me. Right there. Great. So. Okay. That seems to be good. Also. Now, if you could just look straight at me. Okay, now slightly bend your head to my left. Okay, and now to my right. Just like that. Okay, and now once more. Just open your mouth wide for me. I just want to take a quick second to check in there. Shape well, besides your allergies, I'll just write you a prescription now so you can take it to the pharmacy ASAP to get help with those allergies, okay? Okay. Seems to be it for today. Oh, one more thing. I see that you have an injury on your arm. Do you want me to clean up your bandages and change them? While you're here, I mean, only take a few seconds. Okay, cool. Well, I'm just gonna start by taking off your old bandages off first. Some peroxide. Now, this might burn a little bit, so bear with me. It's for your own good. Just gonna slightly rub it in. Do you mind me asking what happened to you? You got into a bar fight. That's no good. You gotta take better care of yourself. Otherwise, just come on in and you will see either me or your primary doctor, and he might be back. Well, it was good seeing you. And until next time, try to stay